Oh! Whoa! What? Donald! Goofy! Why do you guys look like monsters?
Pew, pew, pew!
Well, you both scared me. Whoa!
Seriously? Is this how we blend in here?
That's right. It's about time you got on.
Oh? Could you guys take a few steps back? You're giving me the heebie-jeebies.
You take a step back.
Come on. I think our new look could turn out to be lots of fun.
Wonder what kind of weirdos live here.
Who'd have thunk he'd get so creeped out?
It says, we scare because we care?
That's odd.
Doesn't sound very caring.
If they look like us, then they could be trouble. I think we better investigate.
Oh!
Ooh! Ooh!
Oh, no!
Wee!
Boo!
I wonder who those guys are.
What? Careful, Sully! If they see the KID!
That's fine. We got nothing to hide.
But you're the CEO! You set the example! Guys, it's not what it looks like. Okay, listen. That kid over there just popped out of nowhere. We gotta call the CDA. A code 835.
Are you trying to scare that little girl?
Yes! I mean, no! We're done with scare power. Nobody's getting scared.
Mike, take it easy.
You should too, Sora. You see? She's happy!
Oh. Hello. My name is Sora.
Boo.
Oh, is that your name? Nice to meet you, Boo.
Huh? Hold on! You guys really aren't afraid of humans?
Mike Wazowski!
Huh?
Come on, Boo! I'm Mike Wazowski!
Mike Wazowski!
Well, you can see the resemblance. That googly bear eye.
What's going on? I'm Donald Duck!
Mike Wazowski!
I'm Goofy!
Well, my name's Sully, and this is...
Oh, we know. Mike Wazowski, right?
What's the matter, Boo?
No! That's not the Heartless's emblem!
Then what?
And how come I feel like I might have seen them before?
Well, they aren't friendly.
Stay here, Kitty. We'll be back.
Those guys are right, Sully. This has got bad news written all over it.
Yeah, we gotta keep Boo safe.
I'm on it. Here we go. Sully, even with those extra pounds you put on.
Still run circles around you, Butterball.
Kitty!
What? So any idea who those guys were?
Mm-hmm. Well, they couldn't have been heartless.
It's on the tip of my tongue. I remember the king told us something about negative emotions.
Unversed?
Oh, yeah! Them!
Unversed?
Uh-huh. A while back, the king fought a whole bunch of battles against them with the three missing Keyblade wielders.
The same three that we're looking for? Aqua, Terra, and Ventus?
Uh-huh. We didn't want dependable help than you!
Hey! Still, how come the Unversed are showing up now?
Hey, I told you we're through using that! Besides, we have no idea who or what you're talking about.
Oh, you'd really like the king.
Uh-oh!
Whoa!
Order!
Basically, we've come from far away to get rid of those creatures causing trouble. We're like exterminators?
Just how far away?
As far as you can imagine.
Okay, let's just say we buy all that. Are those creeps dangerous?
Extremely!
They sure gave Boo a scare.
Sully, I know you've missed her, but it's time to postpone our playdate.
You're right, Mikey. Let's get our girl home.
What are you planning to do?
It's kind of a long story, but Boo's from another world, and we gotta send her back there to keep her safe.
Okay, then. We're gonna help you.
What?
Well, the Unversed might try to cause more trouble, so we want to come along.
Great! We could use a couple of exterminators around here!
Yeah, thanks.
Hey, they need us. Besides, we need to figure out how all those Unversed got here.
I feel much better when Boo's back in her own room.
Me too. Good thing the laugh floor's not too far.
Come on, fellas!
Nice!
Thank you.
Send her home right now, or so help me! So help me! So help me!
So, Monsters Incorporated used to rely on screen power from human kids for energy.
So help me!
But now we collect their laughter instead. It turns out, laughter is 10 times more powerful.
Kitty!
And we never figured it out without Boo.
Cool.
Our ship's powered by laughter, too! Guess we've got that in common.
So was laughter machine.
Come on, I am not.
Whoa.
Unburst her back.
This is terrible.
Look, there's Boo's door. Go get Boo!
We'll have to play another time, Boo. You stay here.
Ready to clean house?
To the door when you're ready.
Got it.
Oh. I wonder where Boo's door flew off to.
See. Yes.
I'll help you find the next one.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Let's see.
Hold on, don't want you to get hurt.
Boostor, here we come!
Oh, I just got a great idea.
Offline! We have to power it up!
More bad guys!
Don't worry, I'll watch Boo.
Okay.
Yeah. Sora, we gotta make Boo laugh to open the door. Help me take out these goons!
Yeah.
More of them? The door's open! Whose door?
Ready? It's time to hitch another ride. Cool.
We have to find Boo's door!
Over there! Look! Over there!